What is up, everybody? It's Mark. I'm here to check out the new poker edition on Red Dead Redemption because I've just been begging them for it ever since it came out. So yeah, probably gonna spend the rest of my life on this now because I love poker. And I can never find anybody that'll play with me because I always take everybody's money. Seems to be pretty good. Checking. So homeboy over there, he thinks he's got something pretty big, obviously. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and just... You know what? No, I'm not. I'm gonna call 50 cents. I got a pair. I don't have that flesh yet. But ooh, I just need one more heart. Give me another heart, girl. Just one more. Yes! Yes! Oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, they're all gonna get in on that action. They've already all gone in. It's a big pot. At this point, they ain't doing it. You gonna fold? You better fold. Oh, she called it. Oh, you better have a flush. I mean, it wouldn't be hard for anyone else to have. They just gotta have two hearts. But I got it. Oh, I got it. I wonder if she got... She probably got maybe like three of a kind or something like that. Queen. Someone's got a queen sitting over there thinking they got something. Oh, he folded. A heart flush. Give me that. Give me that money. Give me all of my money with your pairs and your queens and shit. I like that. I like that a lot. He didn't even have nothing. He went all in at the beginning of the hand and he didn't have nothing. He was just trying to steal it. That's what he was doing. Yeah, bye, Mr. Zero Pennies. Bye. Not like your trench coat. Get back in, throw that on the table, I'll let you play. ladies and gentlemen. It is the first hand, and I am up $13.60. I like that. That's not bad at all. That is not bad at all. This is my second hand. This is my second hand. We've gone through one hand. In one hand, I got $13. Oh boy, I sure do love this stuff. The days of spending hours fishing for $8 a piece, they're over. They're over. This is life now. Okay, I got a pair of aces. That's okay, but that's nothing too big. I'm going to go ahead and check on it. Let someone else raise it. No, they're good. They're good. All right, I'll raise it next time. They might fold on it. It's not a big pot anyway. So, what do I got? Do I got a 10? I got two pair. Ooh, that's nice. That ain't bad. They don't got nothing. I'm going all in. They don't got nothing. Fold it. Give me that 60 cents. Let me take it. Don't give it to me. You don't want it. You don't want that 60 cents. Come on now. You don't think about it. Oh, he said, okay. What do you got? What do you got, ace high? You ain't got nothing. You don't even have nothing. What are you doing? He was just calling my bluff. He thought I was bluffing. I don't bluff for $5. Maybe for two. I'll bluff with $2. I'm telling you. Hand number three. What is it? 16? Nope. $18. $18. Already. Yeah, what do I got? I got an ace and a seven. I'm a fold. Go get my girlfriend's waffle real quick. Oh, forgot the plate. Oh, he came back. I like him. He came back. Where'd he go? Where's he at? There's another guy. That guy didn't have that face. It's not the right face. Look at the picture on the dealer. Or on the little thing over there. The white boy with a comb over. Ooh wee, Rick. Give me a straight. Ooh, look at him. Look at that guy right there. Oof, I can't wait for his money. Here we go. What'd I say? guy left. He didn't even. Bye. There it is. There's my straight. Ace 2, 3, 4, 5. But then again, someone else probably got a 5 and a 6. Oh, he checked. He checked. Oh, I'm gonna check too. I wanna see what that other guy does. You gonna raise it? What do you got? You got that 5 and a 6, don't you? You got the 5 and 6? Tells you, ooh. No, I don't know. Nah, if he had that 5 and 6, he could go. Unless he's just getting sweet. Never know. I think he might be close. I'll tell you what, I'm see if I can out bluff him. Maybe. Alright, he called it. He might have it. He called that shit real quick. Out of 5 high straight. What do you got? Pair of aces. That's what I thought. Everyone always be calling on a pair of aces thinking you got something. As soon as I saw that ace out there, I was like, oh, someone's gonna get a pair of aces and think they're somebody. Not at my table. Better come with a straight. Better come with 3 of a kind. $27, and I've only been here for 4 hands. Old 65 over here, he's the only one that's been here the whole time. Oh, wait, no, Redbeard over there, he's got it too, he's still in it. Okay, so these guys, us three right here, we're the three guys right here. That big baller looking dude burned off real quick, didn't he? What? I didn't ask you to. No, go away. What is it? Checking. I'll check it. That guy right there is a girl. This picture is a girl. I got a pair of 9s. I don't think anyone else got nothing. Everyone else is just checking. Oh, he bet. He bet on that. What do you got? A pair of aces. You got a pair of aces. Is that what you got? Bet at 140. Alright, I'll call 140 with a pair of 9s. Just see what happens. I'm curious to see what happens. Hold. Pair of 9s. I got a pair of 9s. I got a pair of 9s. Who's got the high card? I got an 8, you got a 4. That's my money. I got a pair of 6s. I won. My money. Give my money. I'm telling you, I ain't lost a hand yet. Not one yet. Guys, I'm serious. Told you. I think that. Oh wait, hold on. Let's see what we got here. Let's see if we can get another one. Ooh, is that a royal straight I see coming? Is that a friggin' royal straight? Flush? Royal flush. That means. Give me something cool. Give me something real cool. Give me a bunch of spades and king. You know? Okay, well, I still got that 10. Still got that 10. Check that out. If I don't win this hand, I'm in this video. I'm in this video right here. If I do win this. I've got nothing right now. Nothing right now. Gotta get a 9 and a king to get anything. Or a king and an ace, that'd be cool too. That's the only two options I got. The only two options. That's what I get for talking all that smack about not losing, about not winning no hands. Nope, I don't got it. I don't got it. Fold. Mount. It's that guy right there. You think he got something cool? Yep, see, I told you. I knew he was going to bet again. But he does got at least a pair of tens on there. That's what I think he's got. I think he's got a pair of tens. Just because he's got a bet. What do you got? Ooh, he raised you. Ooh. Oh, wait. Bye, 65. Man. He gave me a lot of money, that boy. Got that pair of tens on you yet? You gonna show that? You gonna pull that ten out? Let me see it. I don't know, that's what you got. You gotta lie. You gotta lie, kid. Look at him. Look at him. Telling you. Pair of fours. Okay. All right. Where's that ten at? Pair of sevens. Okay. He's got a pair of sevens. Got a pair of tens. Pair of fours. He didn't even have that 10. He had a pair of sevens. Alright, that's close. I figured if it wasn't a 10, it was a 7. Obviously. Alright, well that's it for this one particular video. So just throw that right there. I didn't lose not but one hand. That was it. I made a whole $30 off of these people in like 5-6 hands. All right. Well, that's a good. Well, keep watching. There'll be more. Lots more. I ain't never getting off of this. Oh, yeah.